the most impressive team during the month of May in Charlotte was Kurt Busch and the boys from Colorado on the 78 team. Now, they didn't score a win either in the All-Star race or the 600, but two top fives, and they continue to impress at every aspect of putting the entire weekend together. In fact, he keeps stressing, we just got to make sure we don't put ourselves in the wrong place at the wrong time, and no mistakes, period. They're trying to lock in a wild card spot. They need a win, but this team is coming back to where Kurt Busch scored his last career win. So, team, very optimistic about the weekend.
Yeah, as they should be.